My name is Daniel Perez, and I'm doing a PhD in modeling and simulation in Old Dominion University. I came to UDU because my family came here to work for NATO, and NATO had agreements with two universities here. My professors at UDU have been very helpful many times, very supportive, especially when I did my senior design project and then when I've been doing research with them. For me, ODU has been a place that has given me the means to develop myself as an engineer and as a researcher. I wanted to do a summer internship. I applied to different companies. Pixar was the one that I wanted to go the most, just because I've had always an interest on computer graphics and on films, and I've always been a very big fan of Pixar. I applied to other big companies like Google or Facebook. At the end, Pixar was actually the only one that gave me an offer. And when they told me, I was just very happy and very excited to have the chance of being there and being a part of this studio. When I was at Pixar, I was at the research team in computer graphics, and I was responsible for generating 3D data using neural networks. I learned a lot in computer graphics, and I learned a lot of stuff that has led me to my current dissertation, which is developing deep learning techniques for 3D data. I think this internship at Pixar has given me contacts and also experience that can be very useful in finding a future job. I've learned a lot and I've had a very good time, so I would recommend doing an internship to anyone, not just in engineering, but to any student. In 10 years, I could see myself doing a similar work that I did on my internship, working on animation or special effects in a film studio.